Where's the cops?
I'm dancing. I'm full of arms. I have an attitude, man. I hate when they tell me what to do. I like finding the cats almost on my own.
There's no police.
Seriously, I'm mad.
You're not taking my diaper at all.
See these spikes right here behind me? I have these spikes. I have bad guys. I can sense Yoshi and Luigi coming towards me.
They're not cops.
What? So it's just you two only, huh? Why are you guys following me? Yeah, I'm gonna fart. See, the name's Luigi. I'm sniffing Yoshi's butt here.
I'm shivering. How is it cold in here?
I'm just mad. Folded my arms. I have an attitude, you know.
You're under arrest, just like Sonic told us.
No. You guys are not police guys. You're just trying to check me down. Trying to make me go work together with you guys. Not going to work.
You want a shallow cookie?
So, otherwise, I'm going to use my chaos blast on attack if you don't get away from me. That's Listen, you lizard freak. I don't care about what Sonic said. You ask what they ask you for you guys to do. I'm not gonna do nothing. I'm perfectly capable to do stuff on my own, man. So just get the heck out of here.
I'll give you a ticket.
Hey, I found you guys. I was watching Met Sonic's fight, but I came to ditch it and try to find you guys instead.
Yoshi,
I was too dangerous. I was too weak.
What is it?
Oh, what the? Luigi. What the? Doing a staring contest on this deaf wild guy? You guys take your staring contest somewhere else. I'd rather beat up Metasonic on my own. I mean, he owes me. So, what's all this commotion you're talking about? Is Metasonic gonna get mad at me? I think he is. That's it. I'm gonna run over you and actually grab you. I'm gonna grab you, darn suitcase guy. Let's go. Trying to grab you. No, spit it.
That's it. You're under arrest.
Take off those shoes right now. You don't deserve those shoes. If you don't take off your shoes, then I'm gonna let Mr. Sonic know to tell me so he can beat you up and take off those shoes for you. What? I need these shoes.
I gotta give them away.
I mean, literally, I don't have any underwear. Oh, thank you. I need my shoes. I mean, don't do this to me ever again.
You can't grab me, but I'm not.
Oh, fine. We're gonna follow you.
No,
this hat.
He's not going to work with the suitcase.
See that? I'm the green stuff. I'm the green guy. I have eyes. Oh, my spikes. Just give it up, old son. My sunny boy. Man. A mustache tells me that you're going the wrong way. Oh, you're talking to your mustache, huh? How dare you? That's messed up.
Oh man, smell my feet.
Wow, Gumbola is smelling my feet.
Oh my god. Yes, I am. It's amazing. It smells like Wonderland. It smells like, when you came out from the chocolate factory.
Oh, what? You guys know Willy Wonka from the chocolate factory? Oh my gosh. Besides, Gumbella, you look like chocolate.
Hey!
There you are!
Who's the chocolate factory guard?
See this? I have these exclamation marks. I'm yelling at you. And I have this line.
Who's guard?
What? Who's this? I'm a robot now. I look like a vacuum.
I have to far from
what? Oh my gosh! Who's playing this radio here? Oh my gosh! That robot made of a radio? No, he's not a radio. He's a fighting machine. His name is Metasonic. He's the enemy I was talking about. I'm gonna fight him and then I'm gonna tattle him. How adorable. I didn't know. Sonic, you have a girlfriend now.
So
I heard you guys talking about the chocolate factory. I want some chocolate. Well, you can't have any, because you're trying to steal our cats up on here. Fine. I'm gonna beat you up then.
I'm a five-pound shadow.
Here we go. Got my other bush here. No, looking at it. Looks fancy. Oh!
We have a big bush bigger than yours.
That's not a good bush. I mean, look at our bush. Us.
That's jellyfish.
Oh! You're making fun of my headstone? Oh my gosh, that's not a headstone, you idiot. I mean, look at that. My bush is bigger than yours.
That's it. Who are you, trouble factory?
Roll the wheel. What? Oh. Quick, you're too high. I mean, this is dangerous.
There's chocolate inside.
Wait, no, wait, Jose. I have to fight too. I mean, Mario was my best partner. I mean, he trusted me. But, except that this guy's too dangerous, so just leave him to us and stay down.
He's gonna make a chocolate bean.
Let's listen to them, Gumbella. I think it's in our heads with this one.
Let's go harder in the chocolate bush.
Oh, fine. Kick him in the camp for me, guys. And make him fart. Okay, let's go.
Here's my chocolate
race.
Chocolate Frosty.
Chocolate Frosty. It's actually lemonade. Yeah, I take that. I'm very good at this fight. My spin? See that? That's my guns. There it is.
Take that one.
And it's Mario! This is too easy. I'm very good at fighting.
Yeah, I got the cape.
Whoa, yeah. I did not get another cape in here. This one suits my world. I see you practice your skills in fighting, huh?
Yeah,
see that hole? There's a pile of dirt in there.
Yeah, catch up with me.
Yeah, that's right. But in midair, like Jack Wolfie. Spike tells me that Mario has a plus sign for his eyes. What's supposed to mean?
We're gonna try to track you.
Is he trying to do some math problems on his eyes? No. I guess he's trying to add 2 plus 2. Yeah, that's right.
Because a giant brick.
Yeah, that's right. That brick is it's like it. Oh, so, you made me laugh. So it is a blanket. So now, I'm gonna get out of here.
Read the fireball according to the words.
We'll use chaos control to get out of here, man. Oh, shoot. I forgot. You can use chaos control to get out of here, man.
Just read the fireball.
Yep, that's right.
It's flying here.
Here I go. It's worthless to kill you guys, but I had to find the rest of the chaos emeralds. I mean, that's my job. Time to use chaos control.
Here I go.
Here I go.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna bid you farewell.
You see my fireball?
Yeah, that's right. I'm just take a moment and look at this fireball spin and round. I mean,
I'm gonna get you.
It's fierce. These fireballs are Ferris wheels. No, he's riding on his Ferris wheel. Oh my gosh, he's in the carnival. I mean, I'm breakdancing since my butt's on this floor.
Chaos Emerald.
Chaos control! What the? Question mark?
Silent.
Chaos control? Chaos control! Chaos control!
I have zero coins.
I got these lips. It doesn't work. I'm gonna laugh.
Hey, just blanket, it's too hard like a rock.
Oh my gosh, you can't do nothing. Oh, silence! How dare you laugh at me like that, man? You sound like an old man by laughing like that. What are you trying to laugh from? From the Jonas Brothers? What? even know what the Jonas Brothers is! Holy shit!
It's not my
record! Stop bringing out random stuff! I mean, literally, you still have Mario having his blanket on him. I mean, you're not alone. We're still here by ourselves. That's it. I'm gonna beat you up. Uh-oh. Get ready. Get ready, Mario. Stop having a blanket nap. Oh, that's a ton of dye now.
Yeah, we're talking to Frosty.
It's lemonade. Black stuff.